Today, the Garden Clubs of the Southern Pines District hosted the Garden Clubs of Mississippi Convention in Laurel. The Lauren Rogers Museum was filled with gardeners, agriculturists, and citizens from around the state to learn more about planting.
Coming up next, Forest General officials are accepting applications for the Spirit Girls program.
Southern Pines Garden Club is known for their community service and providing educational opportunities to children about environmental impacts.